Come on. Come on.
Fuck you. Might have just swallowed it.
Swallow that bitch whole. When I drop down, post that shit.
Yeah. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow, you'll owe me, bitch. Man, say, man, welcome back to another video.
Hello.
My man's here with me today.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Aleya.
What's your nickname?
Leia.
Oh. Be like Lele.
No, nigga.
Some real ghetto shit.
All right, what we doing for him today?
We got the little jelly bean, extremely hot jelly bean challenge today for y'all.
Bean boozled. So pretty much, we gonna play tunk. We gonna play five hands. And after each hand, the winner gets to spin the wheel for the opposing person to take one of these hot jelly beans.
Y'all know I don't fuck with hot food at all. What flavors we got?
So it's five flavors. The least hot is the sriracha. Then you have the jalapeno. And then it's the cayenne, habanero, and then the Carolina Reaper is like the hottest one. So
she don't even sound attractive, yo.
I'm not afraid of hot stuff. I love hot food. This man right here might die. We'll see.
Enough of this talking.
Because I'm not about to lose, y'all. I'm the queen of tongue. So I actually feel real bad. I feel real bad for you.
After you get your ass, you're going to be the peasant of tongue. Is there anything under peasant?
I don't know. Scum.
Yes, indeed.
All right, y'all. Let's get into it. He's so scared, y'all.
Bro, I'm stressed over here. You did. I can't do it.
All right, so what you want to talk about? Talk about how we met, who we are.
She used to hound me on campus, y'all. No, I'm just playing.
Come on now. No, I'm just playing. No, we met at Eastern, though.
The EMU shit.
He used to be hounding me in real life, y'all. And we just always was able to maintain a good relationship, good friendship.
I'm a player from the Himalayas.
Okay. He was hounding me, y'all. I'm talking about we coming up from the parties. This man is following me. But,
first of all.
Am I lying?
Lying. Followed you where?
Okay. Whatever, y'all. He lying.
You
distracted me, yo. He don't want to keep it real.
I mean, I was on her head for sure.
But,
You did. But she was just scared of a real man. It's like, no, I'm playing.
But we too much alike, so we just...
I'd have probably been put her in the headlock. No,
it's on me or you?
It's on me.
Yeah, you can play.
No, I just played.
Did you really?
Oh, I got too many cards in my hand.
You already cheated, y'all.
Damn. I was about to pick up another.
So, yeah, we met at Eastern. It's crazy because, like, we was friends before... Either one of us crossed, then I crossed, and then you crossed a year later, which is crazy.
Shit.
So we've been friends for a really long time. Just my nigga. Dang. Oh, can you see my hand? I feel like you was looking at my hand. Did you look at my hand?
I don't cheat.
All right, y'all. I gotta get focused because I keep getting distracted, and I have to be him.
Oh, you can't do it like that?
No, you can. You can.
Like JT say, fuck nigga, I don't want to hit. All
right, so.
What she say though? You talking? If you ain't talking the bag, I cover my ears.
I don't know. I don't even be listening to them like that. Y'all, it's looking real bad for me right now.
Fuck JT.
You so random.
What is going on?
Alright, so
feel like she's cheating me. Yo.
I'm not cheating. My card is not coming, y'all, so it's actually looking really bad for me. But
she probably got my cards. Let me see your hand.
There we go. Don't worry about all that. I'm just worried about you. Ooh. But yeah.
Fuck.
So, damn. You seen the Jeezy and Gucci verses?
Yeah, that shit was trash.
It was trash?
No, it was cool.
Y'all, I actually felt like I was at a concert. Like, I feel like that would have really been a vibe if I was with, like, my girls and we had it, like, on the big screen.
Bro, what is going on?
With some drinks or something. I feel like I was really at a concert. That would have been like the vibe, for real. But I for sure think Jeezy won that. And I was going for Gucci. I'm a Gucci fan. But Jeezy really went crazy. Ooh! Starting them off right. Let's go. Let's see.
Bro.
I'm gonna try to spin it so he have to do the Carolina Reaper, y'all. Oh damn. Hold on. Redo.
She cheating, yo. No. Fuck no. Fuck. You gotta spin. I wanna respin.
You want me to respin it? Because it did kind of hit my finger. Okay.
You cheating.
No, I'm sorry. Look, it hit my finger on accident. See, it's not spinning. Wait. Hold on. Let me try to loosen it up, y'all.
Sit it on the table or something.
That don't be helping. No, I'm going to hold it because that don't be working for me. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Jalapeno.
She just tried to bamboozle me that quick.
But I was fair, and I gave you a respin, and now you got the fucking jalapeno. That's the second from, I guess, the least hot. He nervous, y'all. He sweating so hard.
This shit tastes
right now.
Like grass.
Like grass?
Like fucking grass.
I think he only saying that because it's green. Because jalapenos also taste like grass. So who you think won the verse, though? He said Gucci won.
It's not super hot.
He's so dramatic, y'all.
But this shit is nasty. Who I think won?
Yeah.
I think my nigga Jeezy won it.
Yeah, Jeezy won it for sure.
For music, Jeezy won, but Gucci won in real life. He killed the homie and laughed about it in his face.
No, that's not funny.
If you whack one of my niggas, we could never be friends.
And we could never be in the same room.
And they went and partied afterwards. But the memes of that shit was funny. They
that
like
beef
Pookie
so
Hulk.
Old though.
That man's okay. Still in the grave.
I know.
This shit ain't it, y'all.
I be wanting to like help him out because I know he don't like hot stuff. So like, when I beat you this time, I bump for you.
Word.
And I let you spin for me.
But what if you lose? When you
I'm
lose?
Not gonna. I'm
going
not gonna
to lose.
Y'all, I really do this car shit. I'm not about to lose. But I ain't got shit right now, so it might.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take a little something.
All these niggas wanna fuck JT.
So, Tone, what you like doing on your free time? Give him a little something. Give him a little something about you. Huh? What? That just caught me so off guard. What the heck? Why you can't ever be appropriate?
You asked the question, I answered it.
So that's the only thing you like to do on your free time?
Yes. Sorry, no. I mean, that's one of the things, but you know, I don't do that shit no more.
PG, nigga. What do you like to do that's rated PG?
Fuck it. No. photography, for sure.
Okay. So how long you been doing that?
Really like, what's today? December. Stop distracting me, bro.
Look, I'm really trying to think if I want to pick this card up or not. And yeah. You looking at my hand, I just saw
hand.
You. But I had that bitch out kind of far.
But
didn't
I ain't look.
Okay.
I don't peep.
But yeah, tell me what you been doing with your photography shit.
Becoming a GOAT.
Period. I'm glad I didn't pick that bitch up.
That's all I'm gonna be doing.
So you said you've been doing it for how long?
About 3 months. About 3 things.
Yeah,
three.
You getting better and better. When I'm be seeing your
tree.
Your shoots.
Bro, what am I doing?
He owed me another shoot, y'all. Because he was on some bullshit.
Her first one was garbage.
It wasn't even bad, honestly. I got a lot of good comments. And, you know, a lot of people actually want to mess with you. I want to fuck with you after seeing my pictures. So.
That's because all these niggas want to fuck JT.
You so random.
Bro, what she is cheating, right bro. Now. I knew you was cheating.
What you about to do? Please cheat.
I knows it. How do I know, Twan? How do I know? I bet you don't know what that's from.
No, I don't.
Trapped in the closet.
This shit so old. Damn. I have to do it.
Bro, you so lame. And you got that other ace in your hand.
Don't worry about me.
So you gotta pray for like
So, how long you been doing your vlogging shit? That's even newer than the photography stuff, right?
No, I started all that shit at the same time in real life.
Really?
I do this shit in real life.
I feel like you really just start coming out with the vlogs, though.
Don't worry about
what's going on. Look, I was about to get too excited.
Ooh-wee. You cannot do that.
Yes,
that
I can. No. What are you saying? You didn't even think that through.
But I thought that you couldn't do that once you drop.
Nigga, what? You could pull or pick up. I picked up.
Some people play once you drop, you can't pick up from the deck. Nigga, so some people play like that.
No, nobody play like that. You can pull or pick up.
Before you drop. But go ahead. You need a little win.
Ain't making up no rules, y'all. You can always pick up.
If I'm wrong, tell me I'm wrong, y'all.
You wrong.
But I didn't play with niggas like for money. Once you drop.
You can only pull?
After you drop. So if you spread, you can't pick up from the deck no more. I'm saying I play with
He's
people like
cheating,
that.
He's cheating, y'all.
But everybody play different.
That's alright. Just get this Carolina Reaper real quick. Oh shit. Cayenne.
Hater.
That is
sure
this
which
one.
Is which one?
It's this one. I separated them.
Oh, it's your shuffle, man.
Oh yeah, you did shuffle two times in a row. I wasn't gonna say nothing. All right, so this is game number 3, y'all. I ain't have to take one yet. Go ahead. What did you wait for?
I already ate it.
Nigga, no, you didn't.
You just seen me eat that, bro.
It's 3 of everyone. He's so nervous, y'all. It's getting hotter and hotter. This one step up. It's this. Yep, this one step up.
Who comes up with shit like this?
I know. They're geniuses. Come on now. Y'all, do you see him? Y'all see him playing? It's a little jelly bean. Come on.
No, I use it. Never mind. This shit is nasty, yo. This shit is trifling.
Let's do it.
That should be this shit that niggas in prison. Oh, you want to act a fool?
Yeah, I promise you, these is probably not even that high. He is just so dramatic. Anybody that knows Tone know he's so extra. You good? That shit smell hot.
I told you. Ooh, but I'm dramatic,
it smell like hot sauce. It's like, I think that's the pepper that's in hot sauce. And y'all know hot sauce is not hot.
That shit is nasty. Hot sauce, any kind of hot sauce.
Tone, this shit is bad for you. Let's go. Because you about to take another one. I want to show y'all my hand. Y'all think he...
Word, you want to show him your hand?
Y'all see this?
Show him again.
Like, let me look. Come on, it's another ass whooping on the way.
Word? That's your word?
Yeah, that's on my mama.
So if you lose, you gotta call her.
So if I lose, if this is how I know I'm gonna win. Mm-hmm. If I lose, I'll take double of whatever you spend.
Say less.
Let's do it. I feel bad anyway, because he then took 2 already. I ain't have to take one yet.
Don't feel motherfucking bad, sir.
I do feel very bad for you.
Bro!
I know, I'm waiting on my car because this is a wrap.
Bro, you already got 4 of them things.
Don't worry about me. Please don't worry about me.
My goddamn back hurt from this shit.
Shoot. What do I want to do, y'all? Worry about you. Okay, damn, I didn't mean to do that.
Word.
Give me something to talk about, Tom.
I'm about to talk about this ass whooping. I can't catch a break around.
He ain't beat me yet, but he talking about, let's talk about this ass whooping. Come on now, make it make sense, please. Please make it make sense.
I knew I'd been cheated.
What?
I knows it. How do I know, Twan? How do I know? What is you doing? What?
Hey, is it another card down there?
Bro, you are like the biggest cheater.
Dang.
First you picking up from the deck. Now you looking in the deck.
Okay.
Let me check out.
Let's go. I need my card.
I can't believe you just cheated like that.
Oh, hush.
This shit is not meant for me to win, y'all.
It's really us just, oh, so we can't just drop. We can only tunk out. So niggas really just be waiting for their card at this point.
And that's on God.
So we just gonna keep going. Smart guy.
Mm-hmm. Bro, you gotta have my card.
Look, we got each other's cards.
You gotta have my shit.
This is gonna be too funny.
At this point.
So what we gonna do then if we got each other cards?
I don't know.
Ah, shit. We got each other cards.
Gotta have it. Gotta fucking
have
it.
Oh, my God.
You got my shit for sure.
We got each other cards, though. Bruh. We got each other cards.
So it's a tie. So you lose, technically.
No, no. We both lost, so we both got to take one.
Nope,
we both got
to
take one.
About to reshuffle.
Come on.
You got to do double.
All right, fuck it. If you take one with me since we both lost.
No, I'd rather play another hand. We could play another hand. No, but if you want to dabble in them things, you dig on 10.
Nigga, we both lost. Come on. It is not even that bad. All right, I'm about to spin for us.
It depends on what I land on.
We both gonna land on the same thing. I mean, like, I'm spinning once for both of us.
All right. I don't know if I trust you.
This baby. It'll be gonna work for me.
Jalapeno.
I don't want to do that one. That's
okay. It ain't about what you want to do. It's about what the board say.
All right, y'all. We about to do our jalapeno. Come on.
This shit is grass. Cheers. On a stick.
Come on.
Alright, man. All right now.
This is good.
It is not. Ugh.
You remind me of,
fuck no, ain't it?
Those are some jalapeno chips.
I don't eat jalapeno chips. Yeah, this what they taste like?
This is not hot at all. Mm-hmm. You want me to take another one? You want to spin?
You want me to spin for you?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Cause this is getting boring. I'm not even having fun.
Word?
Oh, that's a good one. Cayenne.
Fuck.
Which one is the cayenne? This one.
Yup.
All right, y'all, I'm about to do the cayenne one.
Did you cut?
I think so. I don't know. Doesn't matter. I'm about to win. How we have each other cards? That's hilarious.
What you trying to be like me in real life?
No, he want to be me, y'all. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, that bitch in my throat something different.
Word.
Oh.
What you say hit?
Hit my throat something different. Mm-hmm. Why you always gotta be inappropriate? All right.
My bad. That nigga say, why you always gotta say nasty shit, Ray? I said, because I'm a nasty motherfucker.
What's that from?
Word. You don't know.
I feel like it sounds familiar, but I don't know.
That's from Life.
Oh, I never really got into that movie like that.
What? Yeah. We gotta cut this camera off and square up. That's a classic.
Damn. I'm not even gonna try to keep that.
How do I know, Twan? Who comes up? Where y'all think they came
from? It's almost so scary. See, this could have really been so much more intense if he wasn't being a bitch.
I can bees that. It's not about what they call you. It's about what you answer to.
Shut up.
You dig? Don't never let kids. Yeah. Don't let nobody peer pressure you into doing some shit you don't want to do.
Yeah. This is
how do I know, Twan?
I'm ready. I'm really just ready to.
You ready to lose?
Mm-mm. Never that. Wow. You be cheating like that.
Sir, I was a winner, sir.
Damn, I'm tripping.
My mans.
Hold on.
You cannot look through the deck. Are you looking anyway?
Because I'm just trying to make
sure. It's not about
full play. But he can make up his own rules.
Cheating at his.
You can only pick up.
I'm just telling you how I play with the old heads. You dig?
I play with the old heads too.
How do I know, Twan? How do I know?
Whatever.
You want me spinning?
I ain't scared.
Look in the camera. And tell them you just got your ass bust.
I ain't get my ass bust. You did.
Say it slowly though. For
barely.
Them.
Barely.
You want to respin?
Yeah, because I already did that one. It landed on cayenne again.
Oh, word. I ain't got no more jalapenos left.
Habanero. Oh, habanero.
How many games we played?
I think that probably was 5.
I think we should do...
We should do one more. Because it's...
Until somebody land on the California Reaper.
Where we both could just take one together.
No. No. Come on. Fuck or no.
Oh, this warm up for the hot. Mmm. Y'all actually ate a habanero pepper. Like an actual pepper. The whole thing. And it was so fucking bad that my stomach was hurting. Like it felt like somebody had punched me hard as fuck in my stomach. And I couldn't even, like, get up out the bed. Like, I felt like I was about to die low key. That shit was bad.
Word?
Yes. We're gonna do a pepper challenge one of these days. Cause this ain't really.
Doing shit.
This ain't really as hot as the actual peppers, for real. You just looked at the bottom card.
No, I didn't.
Y'all, this last hand. If I beat him,
bro, I didn't agree.
Listen,
to that. I ain't even heard what she about to say.
I didn't agree to that.
I did not agree to that.
We gotta make it exciting.
Word.
So, if I win, we're not gonna spin, but we both gonna take the Carolina Reaper. Is that a good one?
No. What the fuck?
That's what we doing. That's what we doing. Let's go. But dang, that mean I gotta win.
Mama told me.
So what if I don't win? Can we still just take it?
No, you can take it.
You're so scary.
Oh, it's not even my turn, is it? My
bad.
Oh, you wanna look at that?
Yeah. Okay, whatever.
But you ain't want it anyway, so it's really
I really could've anymore. Used it, but because you know what it is, I'ma just let it be.
Let it be.
I really want to take this Carolina Reaper one, y'all.
How do I know, Twan?
He being so scary. Like, it ain't even that bad.
Let me be a bitch.
No. I'm sure it's not even hot. Damn, that habanero one got my chest burning a little bit, though.
Word. The little tatas.
Listen. Don't do me.
Her on the chest. The chest cavities.
Ooh, and I saw you look at my hand.
I really did. I looked down.
All right, let's get it. Almost there. Just give me my card, please. Nope, that ain't it. What you be saying? How do I know, Twan?
You gonna be like me so bad, y'all.
You wanna be like me? You wanna be like me. This it, y'all.
At this point, I'm just...
Woo! I knew I was gonna get bamboo. Let's get it. Here you go, sir.
I didn't agree to
one
this
for
shit.
You and one for me. And you know, if you be acting like they be taking shots and they throw the bitches behind them. You ready?
Yep.
You sure? Cheers. Oh, you ain't gonna cheers with me? Let me see you, because I know you didn't put it in your mouth, nigga. You be trying to cheat. Come on.
Sir, whoa. I did not agree to this.
All right, let's get it. Come on. Mm-mm. Come on.
Fuck you. Might as just swallow it.
Swallow that bitch all. Come on, chew it up. Well, is it hot? Mine ain't getting hot yet. Oh shit, hold on. I feel like the more you chew it, the more it... Oh. Okay, it's getting a little hot. It should be in my throat different. Stop looking at me like that.
Word.
How you feel?
Fired up. Sorry, no. Bro, I really haven't even chewed this bitch yet. It's just sitting on my tongue.
Are you serious?
Oh, God.
I chewed my shit up. That shit started. It be like, it's like you eat it and you be chewing it, but it take like a minute for the flavor, the heat to like kick in. And the more you chew, the hotter it get.
You think they don't know that? Or it's black.
I'm gonna say they probably don't.
Oh, this shit is in my stomach. Pause.
It's in my throat right now. Big pause, because that shit sounded funny as hell. Hold on, no, no water.
Hey, my man.
No water.
Fuck you.
Try to hold. You a bitch.
It ain't even that hot. No water, that shit started.
You ain't even eat it all.
You see it in my mouth?
Hey, y'all, this man over here shaking.
Man, yo.
What? You about to be red in a minute.
My legs are weak. My legs are numb.
Ooh, this shit is burning my throat a little bit. I think I ate that bitch wrong. No, you know what challenge we should get? Y'all, have anybody ever tried wasabi? Oh my God. Tone, I'm telling you, this is 10 times worse than any of these. That shit had your nose burning, your eyes watering, your throat, everything. Anybody that ate wasabi, y'all know. We gonna do that next. He is so weak, y'all. I'm not even fazed. Like, it's hot. It's kind of, like, it's hot, but he being dramatic. He over here sweating. How you feel?
Fuck
you. Oh shit. What's one word to describe your emotions right now? Fuck. Heated. I could be a comedian.
I tickled you.
We going this. What's this? Bottle number. Water bottle number 2 or 3? Or 4 or 5?
You all up in my motherfucking business. I can't even fucking.
Yo, he turning red. Turning so red. I like hot stuff, so it don't be bothering me. Alright. It ain't that bad. He is so dramatic, dog. Is that bad? Is he getting hotter? He's sweating so bad right now. Ooh. I'm good. I could probably take another one. You want me to take another one?
Word?
Let's take another one.
No, I ain't taking another. Nothing. Find my husband, huh?
Oh, shit. It is not that bad. Yeah, I promise you it's not that bad.
Ooh, you child.
Want me, you want me to take another one or no? Or I'm going to pour them back in here.
It's on you.
Nah. I would if you would take one with me, but won't, so. I'm good. I think everybody should try this, though. It was pretty fun, I guess. If you don't like hot stuff, then it's probably not good for you because it does. Oh my God, y'all. This nigga's in the freezer. Sir, what are you doing?
I don't know.
You done got a popsicle?
My goddamn jaw hurt.
Oh, shit. You so weak, man. He's so weak. I really wish I could zoom in on your face so they can see how red you are. This man is sweating like he is working out.
Hey, listen, and that's gonna be a wrap. Don't try this shit at home. Don't listen to nothing she's saying.
Bye, y'all. See you, weak ass nigga.